car. Aim for my actual destination this time. Give me one moment while I check my phone real quick. All right, good to go. We have a destination to reach. Hopefully not get sidetracked this time. And if we do, hopefully it will be for a less frustrating mission. Cause I really, really hate the police chases when you have like no good ways of getting them off your ass. Back in the neighborhood, aren't we? Potential victim, huh? Male stripper? Him? Are they sure? No offense, buddy, but I don't take you for the male stripper type.
Talking to you. Give me your wallet.
Stay cool.
Just do it. Now, damn it. Now.
Thanks, man.
Get back here, you. You're not gonna get away. Yeah, I got him. Like, on complete accident, too, by the way. Gotta repair my reputation a bit after I killed those two people. There's no shortcut for the hotkeys, huh? Or for the GPS, huh? Hopefully later on, by the time we get to another police chase, we'll have like better ways of getting them off our ass. Like the way to blow up the manholes. That one helps out a lot. What we have right now, not so much. The traffic lights just don't help out enough. Like, you need people to rush through the traffic lights for them to be of any use to you. Whereas no one at the traffic lights just don't help out at all. The bridge ability would have also been pretty helpful too. Not gonna lie.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Welcome.
What do you want me to get? .416 assault rifle, okay.
Hey, how's it going?
So that.
Call
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec.
Now.
When asked about security changes, Blume spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Blume spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Oh, the number of blackouts.
Sorry, man.
So reliable, then why you gotta worry about, why you gotta worry about DedSec so much, huh? Where's my butt? There it is. Alright, here we go. Fix the contract again. Yay. Hopefully this one won't be complete ass. Wedding, so why is it so warm in here right now? I have my window open and everything. When I get the chance, I need to wipe my forehead. So I played this game through once. I played 2 for like an hour. I've never played Legion, but I've heard it's not that good. And I'm inclined to believe them based off of what I've seen. Though I did hear the DLC for Legion was better, because the DLC has Aiden in it. And I do know people do like Aiden.
Some shortcuts for good measure.
Am I gonna be chased by cops while I do this? Like, what's the deal? Oh no, it's the time limit, okay. Hopefully the GPS knows Barrett more than I do. Out of my way, fuckers, it said minimal damage, so I'm doing my best. I know it has damaged the car a little bit, but we'll ignore that, okay? Come on. We ain't got time here. So close, I can see it on the map. Ooh. There's another one. Why is there another one? Oh, that one's far away. Fuck. Please don't tell me we're doing the Rule 3 right now, because I really don't want to deal with that. Probably should not have been playing GTA 5 before I started playing this, because I have like GTA 5 muscle memory, but that muscle memory is not helping me out here. Okay, just two. I'm fine with two. Oh boy. Oh, that for one grand is not worth it. Not at all. Should pay me the value of those two cars. How about that? That would have been worth it. Oh, it's far away. Okay, cars. Off we go to our destination now, hopefully. When was the last time we did an open world game with driving like this? I'm inclined to say it hasn't been since Sleeping Dogs, which has been a little while. Sex addict. Would I've done that, Aiden? Not right there, at least.
Okay.
have those ready to go just in case we need them. Security cameras are fucking worthless, aren't they? These guys have no heads up. What the fuck is this? Not gonna do that, I can guarantee you that much. I have no interest in the multiplayer stuff. We're just here for the story missions. Or a single player. How do they know I'm here? Oh shit, they know I'm here. Ow.
Where? Anyone see him? Shit, I lost him.
No, I'm gone. Why?
He signed up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and